the biggest name.
I was there. Overall men's physique champion, Joseph Lee. Joe.
Yeah, 12 weeks out. I mean, what more motivation do you need? It's the Mr. Olympia competition. Back here at Alpha Land, gonna train some back today. I was talking to her mom before this, had a long day at work, so shout out to my 9-to-5ers out there too, working a full-time job and coming into the gym and getting work done. I was out in the sun all day, just visiting accounts, doing different things, so my mind is a little scrambled. I can't process things properly right now, so I'm probably not gonna talk as much and just try and work out, but we'll do a little commentating here and there. So today's back, gonna start here on the lat pull down machine to start off. Today's set's generally the same as all the other ones. We're gonna do a kind of a warm up set for each workout, because I always do that, build it up, pyramid, then we're gonna do drop sets. We're gonna get a solid workout in, gonna make the time in the gym count, because we're just under 9 weeks out from the Olympia. One thing I was saying too to Armand, my body is not changing at the rate that I really want to right now at this point. We're gonna change it up, because right now I allowed myself to have a little bit more calories than I typically would because I was messing around with the numbers. We're at this point where we're around that 9 to 8 weeks out point, so I knew that if I had to, once it got to the 8 week mark, I could just cut my calories and really cut down if I needed to. Played around with the numbers, not really where I wanna be. So we're just gonna cut the calories a little bit more and then we're gonna get shredded. So let's get this back workout done first. And yeah, let's have a solid day. Ooh. I just keep thinking, I wish I finished my cardio this morning like I told myself I would, but I didn't, so I gotta do it after. Right over, we're gonna do the extreme row on the prime, wide overhand grip. Focus on that because I'm trying to get a good combination today. Since I do have my separate lat days, I'm trying to hit all different parts of the back today, mixing things up. Today is one of those days where you go to the gym and you just don't know what you're gonna do. Usually I'll be, you know, before I go into the gym, I'll think about like roughly about 5 workouts that I'm gonna do and then add like 1 or 2 workouts on top of that. Today is kind of whatever. My brain's all scrambled. So I'm just, I had no plan when I walked into gym two. I was just like, gym two, and hoping I'd see something and be like, wow, that's what I want to do, but not happening. So I'm just doing some rows. It's good for me. I know it'll help. It's just, there's no plan going on today. I'm off. But we're gonna work hard. Utilize the time that we have and put our best efforts forward. Why did I say efforts like it's a plural? Effort forward. Mirror makes me look very nice. It's a very flattering mirror. I need that mental boost. I wonder why some people wear sunglasses in the gym, but right now, I wish I had a pair of shades on. Sun's right in my face. Can't see anything. That felt way harder than it needed to feel. All right, next set, gonna shoot for 11. 11 pull-ups. I got 9 on the first one. Oh yeah, 11's not gonna happen. That's why I was gonna do the assisted pull-ups, but it was taken. My last show in Korea, I think I just probably developed a little bit more details and fullness just by focusing on the lats. So I'm really excited about that, excited to see how it's gonna turn out once I do cut down all the way. It'll be, just curious to see what it looks like once it's all said and done. So really looking forward to that. That's one thing I could definitely hang my hat on. during this time between Korea and the Olympia? That's it. Just finish up with pull-ups. So as far as today's workout goes, 1, 2, 3, 5 workouts. Finish with some 3 sets of pull-ups, just AMRAP, as many reps as possible. Finish it out. Solid back day. Now I've got to go do cardio 45 minutes today and then call it. Gonna go home, relax, and then a new day tomorrow. Hopefully I won't be as fried tomorrow as I am today. Pretty sure I will be, or I won't be, because I'm gonna be indoors instead of outside all day today. Or I can't even talk. See, I won't be outside like I was today, so it'll be better. And then I have to also, because it's leg day tomorrow, I gotta be here if I want to have any effect on my body. So awesome day today, all done. Gonna go do cardio. Peace.